Now we are going to do second part of I can exercise. Question is fill in the missing numbers. A part is 4 liter equal to dash milliliter. As we know in 1 liter there are 1000 milliliter. So in 4 liter there will be 4000 milliliter. In B part they said to convert 3 liter 473 milliliter into milliliters. As we know that in 3 liters there are 3000 milliliters, so here in first blank we will write 3000, and they given us 473 milliliter in questions that are already in milliliters, so you will write here in second blank same. Then afterward you will add 3000 with 473 milliliter, so you will get answer as 3473 milliliter. In same way you can do C, D, E and F part also. This full exercise we will do own book only. Now in exercise 10.1, first question is write the standard unit to measure the following object. As for measuring the length of first is belt, for measuring its length we will measure it in meters. Unit will be meter, so here in box we will write meter m. Second is some cooking oil, any liquid you are measuring capacity of liquid, that will be measured in liters. And C part is anything, it may be sugar or wheat, means we have to measure their weight, that we will measure in kilogram or grams. It is big, so bigger unit will be kilogram, that you will write here. Second question is write the appropriate unit of measuring the following. First is length of pencil, that you can measure in meter or centimeter. Centimeter. Length of a rod will be in meter. Weight of salt packet will be in gram. Weight of pencil box will be in gram. Capacity of milk packet will be in milliliter, and capacity of water tank, it is bigger, so it will be in liters. So this was your 10.1 exercise that you have to do on book only.